You ever see that scene in Scanners when that dude's head blew up?